this EP musically is so much better than anything we've ever written, and I am so excited to see the final product.
As a producer, my story really started about a year ago. It just started with really basic songs, just the frustrations of trying to get a nice guitar tone, trying to get drums to sound real. And overall, the process of writing for this album, writing for other things, I have grown a lot as a musician. And a lot of the music on this new album resembles that.
The writing for this new EP has been a lot more challenging than all of our previous work, but honestly, it's been amazing. I mean, seeing the growth from 4 years ago when we started to now has been phenomenal.
In the past, from what I can understand, the guys have had a hard time really being able to get their thoughts out, being able to really do what they've always wanted to do. That's kind of my role this time around, is being able to take everybody's ideas, being able to take my ideas and mesh them together.
The writing for this EP has gone a lot differently than in the past. Usually we would write down and it would be very scratch, very rough. Being that Lee has his own studio, we've been able to do a lot more in-depth writing and pre-production.
Writing here at Lee's place, we can conceptualize the album at such a better pace, and the overall idea is more succinct, which enables us to take it to studio and make it that much better. In the past, when we've written, we've had jumbled pieces of music that we can string together for studio, but for this new EP, this new piece of art that we're making, we've been able to pretty much lay out the entire thing before we ever step into studio.
The new EP is really extreme on both ends. It can be really uplifting. It can be extremely heavy, though. So there are parts to each song that kind of just flip on you.
We're looking to raise $2,000 to offset the cost of studio. That money is going to help us pay for the musical production of the entire EP, and it'll help us live in studio while we're there for almost 2 weeks. We do have a working title for this EP. It's called Ascension, and it's really telling a story that I think a lot of people have been waiting to hear for a long time. Thank you for watching our GoFundMe video. We really appreciate you guys taking the time out of your busy schedules to check this out. Make sure to check out our social media and the links down below. Also, there is a donate button, so make sure to click that. And for making it this far, here's a preview of what we've been working on.